back to another episode of Cindy's Kitchen.
Howdy.
I'm Cindy. This is my kitchen. Behind the camera is Michael.
Hey, guys.
Michael, say hi. Okay, hi, guys. So today, I want to make, you know, because I wasn't feeling good this week a little bit, you know, under the weather. We're going to make some corn muffins.
Ooh, what kind of corn muffins?
The little box is just Jiffy corn muffins.
Oh, yeah. Can I zoom in?
Mm-hmm, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
See that? Nice. So I was waiting for it to record this so we can open this together.
Yes. Okay.
So I'm gonna take my scissors. So the first thing to do with this
is cut it open.
The mixture is already in there. Can you, Michael, move back a little bit?
Well, I thought you were showing me.
But you get up on my face like too much. Get back a little. There you go. That's better. Okay.
All right.
So you take the mixture. Yeah. We're gonna put it in the bowl.
All right. Put it in there.
And then what it needs is exactly what it says there.
Good old
it says
corn.
One egg and a third cup of milk.
Yes.
So, this is a brown egg.
All right. Only brown eggs in this house.
Mm-hmm. It doesn't matter if it's like a white egg. You know,
it could be any kind of
like,
egg. A dinosaur egg, a chicken egg, a
Michael, no dinosaur egg, and none of that.
Whatever you guys like.
Stop being a thing. Okay, and then one third cup of milk. I know it has a little bit extra.
Yes.
And this is coconut milk. You can use, again, any type of milk that you want. And it also says to grease your pan or wherever your muffin pan
grease
that
it
you
up,
want.
Grease it up.
Like I have my this cleaning over there because I want to make some other muffins
is that
later.
Butter?
But that's butter. I started putting it. But what I do is take the stick. So we're gonna do this in my cast iron pan, frying pan.
See? Now it's a no stick iron pan.
Exactly. And well,
basically.
Well, with the butter will become a non stick. And this is gonna come out different because it's in one of these cast iron pans. They're very heavy and thick, and because they resist the heat, what is gonna happen is my corn muffin cake is what I'm gonna make. Is going to become very brown and it's exactly and you know it's gonna have like that nice color. So all we do, okay, we mix this, and when we don't have any more lumps. I like to do it with my hand that way. I can exercise the back of my arm here.
Oh, let me see the back of that arm. Oh, yeah.
If you go like
that. Strength.
Yeah. No, I know. But if you go like that, you can exercise the back of your arm. I can't do it with the other arm. Like, I have more strength in this arm than the other arm. I'm left-handed.
Oh, mix it.
So there's your egg. So you see that yellowness that it gives the cake, like,
it's not
you
a
know,
cake. It's cornbread.
Corn, yeah, cornbread.
But just circle shape.
We're going to make a corn bread with the muffin mix. Oh, and the best thing of this, guys, guess what? They were $2 for $1, and this is the I think this is what, the 8.3, how many
8.5 ounces.
8.5 ounces that you can make like a big cake, big enough that four people can eat for 50 cents, let me tell you. And you put one egg.
It's pretty good
and
for 2 quarters.
Also, I gotta tell you this.
Tell me.
You don't have milk. You put, and if you don't have milk, if you don't have egg, take a little bit. You can put a little bit of butter inside it to moisten, and add a little bit of water instead of the thing, and you can still bake yourself some muffins. They're not gonna taste that milky taste, but they're gonna be good, you know. And you can still have it. We're gonna do them one day together. Okay, so here we are, Michael. See? Well, because that's corn, that's how it is. You know that, right? That hard texture. And I already greased my pan.
Oh, yeah, some nice cornbread.
It's gonna rise. You know it's gonna rise, right? It's gonna be nice and crispy, like the color. Oh, my God. So it says to put it in the oven for 20 minutes.
All right, 2-0.
And because, I think.
Not 0-2.
So I'm gonna put it in the oven and then we're gonna be back. And while we're back, go ahead and like us on Instagram and Twitter. And I'm sorry, follow us on Instagram and Twitter and like us on Facebook. Let's put this in together.
And follow us on Facebook.
Yeah, and follow us on Facebook.
Yeah.
Come here, Michael. I want you to show.
All right, I'll show.
I'm gonna put it right in the middle because when you put it right in the middle, what happens when it's in the middle?
Oh, that's beautiful.
All the heat hits it at the same time.
When it's in the middle?
Put it in there, yes. All the heat exactly.
At what temperature? 400, guys.
So we're gonna put it cook time on 400 for
20 minutes?
Yeah.
2-0.
21, because I always like to, there you go, start. And I see you in 20 minutes. We'll be right back so we can finish that corn cake together. Love you. Welcome back. We're here together and turn around. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go get it. Here we are. We're delicious. Oh, look at that, Michael. For a cake, I'm gonna tell you what, Michael. I'm gonna try to kind of like see if we can take it out.
Oh yeah.
You know, I did put. Oh, a that'll lot
come
of
out perfect.
It, right?
Flip it.
Right? It's beautiful.
Flip
isn't it?
It.
Okay, I am.
Give it a chance and tap and it on the top.
Let it fall.
There you go.
Not yet, but it will. It will. What do you think, Mike?
I think the cake will be fine.
Yeah, it's falling like you said, Mike.
I know, Mom.
Wow.
Wow.
Look, you see, and look at the pan. Ooh, you see, maybe the
a little scraper, bit. But yeah. not to worry.
A little itty bitty thing. No, what I'm gonna do? Wait, I'm gonna flip it again because it's supposed to go the other way.
Why?
Because.
Why?
That's how we cook it. There you go. There's our delicious corn cake, guys. Yes, so it looks really nice. I mean, it's something to eat. You know, you can. Today is Friday, so I'm gonna try to feed some to my husband. He likes corn cake. Don't you like corn cake, Michael?
Yeah.
I made it with coconut milk, so that means that I probably can have a little bit and not get sick. So I hope you guys enjoy it and try to make it. If any of you guys makes it, let me know. You know, we can chat, go online. Hey, you know, let's talk about food. What else? Follow us on Instagram and Twitter and like us on Facebook. And it's Friday, don't drink and drive. You know what? Eat corn cake. That's what you gotta do tonight. You eat a little corn cake with wine. You know, I mean, make it nice, a good movie. Hey, voila. And then tomorrow morning you can eat another piece of your corn cake with a cup of coffee. It's delicious. Love you guys. Don't drink and drive. Peace out now.